Anuman the grounds for him. Shir Anuman the grounds for him. We have three examples we will go over today in this lecture. We have this beam, and that beam. We start with the one on the left. We have this beam. A is roller, B is internal hinge, C is fixed. Okay? Span AB with distributed load of 0.5 kip per foot over 12 feet. Span B is has concentrated force in the middle, 4 kip, and the length is 8 feet. So we need to calculate the reactions. Then construct or draw the shear and moment diagrams. Reaction, then shear and moment diagrams. Shear diagram, V diagram, and kip. So how about the reactions? Say we need to separate this one, segment AB, then segment BC. Okay, but I told you, for a problem like this, when you separate AB, it's like a simply supported beam. When you separate AB, it's like a simply supported beam. You have a reaction here, AY, BY, and BX. BX equals zero. Right? So and you see that symmetric. So half of the load here and half of the load here. So 0.5 times 12, 6 skip. 3 here and 3 here. And from the beginning, you can tell this is 3 kip. Now keep it as is, one piece. So if this is 3, we have 6 down, this is 6, and 4, 10. So this one is 7. Okay. One more step. So this was 3 and 3, right? On this segment, the 3 here at B is 3 down. On the left, on the this segment, the right segment, up. Then we have 3 down on this segment. So the moment here will be 3 times 8 plus 4 times 4, 16 plus 24, 40, this way. Okay? You are behind. You should be able to do this by now. Good. So these are the reactions. You don't have to do this one way, do them or find them your own way. Okay, so draw the chair and tell me what to do.
Good. Go up.
Three up. That's three up. So when I, as I go from here to here, there is a change in the shear. How much? The area under the load, which is 1.5 times 12, 6. This is constant, so I'm going to go linear. So I'm going to minus 3. Linear. Then no change from here to here, no load, no change. Means constant. Stays as is.
Then down
4 to 7. Okay. No change, then this is balance. 7, check. Not up 7. There's nothing called up 7. Up 7 means you're going to 0. The shear here is 7. It means the equilibrium equation is met. يعني الاتزان مضبوط. 7 تساوي 7. There's nothing called up 7. شو يعني up 7؟ يعني الشير بروح 7؟ It's the balance. This is the shear diagram. There's nothing. Yes. That's the diagram. Okay. This is a balance between the reaction and the shear. Okay. Check point. Yeah, the sum of the force in the y direction equal to zero. مظبوط أي كنت كون. إنه بسكر. Close. But the shear is 7. Minus 7 actually. Minus or plus. Okay. Now the moment diagram. Moment diagram, kip foot. Moment diagram, kip foot. Okay. The moment at A, roller, end times 6 times 3. How much?
9.
So the first thing you do, you put the 9. And the change is 9 from 0 to 9. So that's 9.
0.
Then you check the stove here and the stove here. The stove here is, you look here, to tala hon, 0. The slope of the moment here, the moment diagram, is the shear there, which is 0, means horizontal line. The slope here is positive 3. That's a positive slope. So the only curve you connect between those two points is this curve, with a 0 slope here and a positive slope here. Yeah, you can't have this curve. This curve means there is a positive slope here and 0 here or this. Then your option here, concave down or concave up. You just test the slope. Okay. Now between this and this, there is a change. See, this area, half times 6 times 3, negative 9. Already 9, so we're going to 0.
Slope 0.
Slope here is 0. Slope here is negative. So that's a negative with 0. Negative slope, and this is a zero slope. Now when you go from here to here, there's this area.
Three.
That's 4 feet.
Four
times 3. 12. That's 12. So first one, you put the 12. Constant, linear. Constant, linear. Now when we go from here to here, we have this area. 4 times 7. 28. Plus 12. 40. And we have the moment 40 negative.
Okay.
So this is negative, negative, positive. So this one, positive moment means tension at the bottom. This is negative moment means tension at the top. This and this. What's this? Yeah, I'm showing you this way. Yeah, tension at the bottom, compression at the top, tension at the top, compression at the bottom. What's this? Yeah, show up. That's not the bending moment. This is the bending moment. What is this? Deformed, deflected shape. This is the deflection, how it looks like. The deformed shape will be concave up here and concave down here. And if you draw the deformed shape for this one, does this point move? It has like? This one? This one? Moves. Moves. Okay? But this one says concave down. This one will move here. Right? This is all of this one is concave. So this is like this. And that's a deformed shape. Zero slope here. Concave down this segment, concave up this segment. Let alone Italian. Now this is the meaning. This is the meaning. What's this point? Internal hinge. What do you know about internal hinge? Moment is zero. Internal hinge, moment is zero. Right? Your checkpoint, moment is zero. So, what happened here? What happened? What happened? The concavity of the deformed shape changed from concave down to concave up. Inflicted. Inflection point. Inflection point. Inflection point, the deformed shape or deflected shape will change from concave up to concave down. And the moment is zero, and one side negative, one side positive of the moment. Which one positive, one negative? Any question? Any question?
Sir, I have a
This is just extra at this time, just to show you. Can you compare? When I do this one, this is not for the moment. for the differential.
دكتور بس ليش ما سكرتها عند ال 7 كيف؟
هاي سكرها؟ شو يعني سكرها؟
ليش يعني لما
تسكرها اسمع سكرها شو يعني هاي سكرت انت شو بتقول للناس قاعد؟ شو الشيء صار صفر؟ شير غير هاي تشيك تشيك بيقول لك بسكر انك شيك معه تشيك بس الشير از نوت زيرو واتس ذا شير هير؟
7
ماينس 7 واتس ذا شير هير؟ ماينس 7 واتس ذا شير هير؟ To the left or to the right? قول له to the left minus 3 to the right minus 7 What's the shear here? 0 What's the shear here? This What's the shear here? This What's the shear here and the support? 3 يعني يسأل هاي مش قيمة This is not a point If you close this one You're saying this is part of the moment diagram or shear يعني تقول هذا جزء منه يعني هل في شيء هون هيك؟ When this one closed, it means sum of the force in the y direction equal to zero. When this one is closed, it means sum of the moment equal to zero.
بس هي أصلاً على كل أحوال راح تسكر إذا أنا بطلع حتى لو من طلع على أكشن طلع راح تسكر.
ما تسكرش المومنت، تسكر هذا.
آه
بس. عارف شو يعني سكر الشير؟ يعني والله اثنين معهم 10 دنانير، يا هذا معه 3 والله 8، يا هذا 5، يا أما بس تبحث المومنت سم اوف ذا فورس ان ذا واي دايركشن اذا خبطت اخذت من واحد يشقته للثاني فبسكر معك. But the balance is checked by the moment. The balance is checked by the moment. Second example. This is roller, this is pen. Or hinge.
Negative.
So this is it.
Slope
شيلها شو؟ شيل هي nothing, there is no concentrated force. بس when we move from here to here, نتحرك من هون لهون في عندنا هاي الاريا. Half times 6 times 5 15. But there is 15 down negative. Now how we connect? This is linear, this is curve. The slope here of the shear is W here, 0. The slope here is W here minus 5. So that's minus 5 slope. And this is a 0 slope. So that's your concave down. Concave down. Now as you go, then you have 40 up. 40 minus 25. Then 10 times 5, 50 minus 25, 25. Then 40 up, go to 15. وإذا أنت فاهم شو اللي أنا حكيته بتعرف إنه هيك. You understand? If you understand, this is it. The slope here is how much?
Zero.
The slope here is negative 5. That's a negative 5 and that's a 0. So concave up. So that's positive. That's negative. That's positive. That's negative. So it's symmetric, but look. Yeah, this segment has negative shear. This segment has positive shear. This one, negative. This one. كيف عم يقول مش سيمتري دكتور؟ يعني يا واحد مش سيمتري، كيف سيمتري؟ مش سيمتري. يعني نيجي للهاي هون، if you flip this one, this is positive and this one negative. Just wait, just wait. كيف بنقوا بعض؟
يعني
والله كيف
بنقوا بعض؟ يعني كلهم نفس الشكل بس واحد عكس الثاني.
كيف نفس الشكل يا اخي واحد فوق واحد تحت؟ كيف نفس الشكل؟ انا مستغرب يعني هذا كيف نفسها؟ والله شوف والله يا حدا شايف هذا زي
هذا؟ هذا دكتور
شايفه محمود؟ هذا نيجاتيف شير وهذا بوزيتيف شير. هذا بوزيتيف شير وهذا نيجاتيف شير. هم زي بعض بس كيف؟ اسال شو؟ يا جماعه بوزيتيف شير ونيجاتيف شير gives you positive tensile stress. عارفين يعني شو؟ يعني شو شير؟ What's the shear stress? It's a force parallel to the set to the cross section. هيك. والله the force رايحه هيك ولا رايحه هيك شو الفرق بينها؟ For the stress. The stress tau is always the average P over A positive tension. Whether the force is up or the force is down. Positive or the stress. But positive shear will give you positive moment, negative shear will give you negative moment. The bending will be the same. You'll see. The moment will be the same. Let's check. Continue. So here, we have concentrated 15.
We said.
Look, tutla. هاي كان ثلاث تنزل 15. If it's a clock you go up, counter you go down 15. Then you have this area. This area is the small piece of the parabola. 1/3 times this 1/3 times 6 times 15 30. We already 15. We go to 45. Negative. Now how do you connect? Yeah, you have two options. Either this or this. Either concave down or concave. Check. The slope here is how much?
Zero.
So this one. That's a zero slope. Symmetric. half times 6 times 5 times 25 minus 62.5. We have plus 17.5, you go to 45 negative. Then you have this positive area, 15, you go to 30, and that's it. So you go to 15. And we have 15. So that's negative, negative, positive, negative. You see the symmetry of the moon?
Symmetric stresses. Symmetric stresses. Symmetric stresses.
Good? Then is this a complete moment diagram? هل هذا moment diagram كامل? يعني if you give this to a designer, واحد بصمم. Is it enough? ولا راح يحكي لك wait, something is missing. راح يحكي لك شيء ناقص. كل شيء تمام. بقول لك بصمم. He wanna design span AB or this one. Look, okay, the maximum moment is 45, negative, good. Then he will tell you, okay, and this one is good. Then we're like, okay, this span here has positive or negative portion, jizo, positive portion, jizo, negative. We're like, how much? يعني we're like, I want to change the steel, mean steel, from top to bottom or bottom to top. So where? Where, at what location? You have to show him this. لازم توريه هاي
عشان هو يكتب عليها.
So he knows where to flip the steel, غير. We said this is negative. Tension at the top. Reinforcement at the top. This is positive. Tension at the bottom. Reinforcement at the bottom. So we need this. How do you find this one? What do you know about this one?
Function.
Zero moment. So you take a cut at distance x. The moment there is zero. You take some moment at any point, you will find x. You tell him this distance is that much and this distance is that much. You will understand. You have to show him this. You take a cut at distance x.
Do it like in 10 x.
Yeah, you have two values. Be x squared. You will have plus. You have two positive values. This one less than 5 and this one more than 5. But no,
yeah,
we'll get like maybe 2 and 7. Maybe. You do it. Now listen, very important. We said this one concave, the deformed shape, the deflected shape, جماعة, اسمه the elastic curve. The deformed shape. How does it look like here? This is the deformed shape. This one, same. Negative. This one, like this. This one, like this. This one, like this. Now look. Concept in the approximate methods for indeterminate structures. يعني كان عندك concept في indeterminate structure تكون you know the inflection point will be at this distance, so I can assume the moment here is zero. يعني you can change the problem to determine. يعني sometimes in indeterminate just determine. This is pen pen. Right? This is indeterminate. This is indeterminate. Okay? For the approximate methods under lateral load, if you have lateral load only, we expect inflection point in the middle of the girder. We expect the moment to be here zero. Now this become determinate. Two here. Two segments, six equations, six unknowns. يعني we use this concept in the approximate method. يعني مش بيكون منك هسه بس عشان تعرف شو بنسوي. Later on you will learn this one. But this one, constructing the deformed shape, is not easy. Especially we have different floors, more spans. Become not easy. Points of discontinuity. Yes, yeah. X. Draw the three-way diagram. You find it. Yeah, you mean the
سهل تخلط في عرض الله.
نيجاتيف. This is V V N كيلو نيوتن نيجاتيف. Moment. Here. Go. Clockwise up. Clockwise. Clockwise. Quiz in the morning. Let's have the quiz. Draw the shear and one diagram for the seam. Draw the shear and one diagram for the seam. Okay. This one, if you take some of the material equal to zero, and this is 100, count. So this must be, look, equal 100 over 10. It has to be 100 for some reason. This times 10 equal 100. So this is 10. If this is 10 up, how much this one? 10 down. He has for some reason, I took 10 up. Come on. We have 10. Then we go to minus 10. No change. This is a positive shear of 10 all the way. Moment. Zero here. That's 6 meters here. So here to here we have positive 10 times 6, 60. Right? 60. This is constant, this is linear. Then you cross this one. If it's a clock, you go up. Counter, you go down. So already 60, we have 100 down. So